New details tonight concerning a woman involved in a fatal accident. 2 weeks ago, Mecca Fire Chief Michael Collum crashed into a house, killing one man and sending his wife to the hospital. News 10 checked in with Methodist Hospital in Indianapolis today, where the wife, Mary Williamson, is staying. We are happy to report tonight that she is in good condition. Fire Chief Collum's hearing is at the end of August. We will keep you updated as more information becomes available.